I take it you're having trouble at school. I know how you feel. I got taunted at my old school, and it really pissed me off. Nobody really cared. It was like, hey, if you're gay, your life's just gonna be miserable. I'm sorry. Nothing we can do about it. So I left. I didn't stand up. I ran. I let bullies chase me away, and it is something that I really, really regret. Prejudice is just ignorance, and you have a chance right now to teach him. You can refuse to be the victim.